still want to shoot me?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll kick their asses for you. No problem.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it would be a welcome change for the better.
Still in one piece.
Hi.
Thanks for saving me, friend. Take this. It's all I got.
Won't be able to hack this.
Replacing me. Please, you gotta help me. This guy's a synth and he's gonna kill me and replace me and my family. Oh God, my kids.
Don't you dare bring them up. He's the synth and he wants to replace me.
Please, please, you gotta believe me. You can't let that thing do this.
Hey, I'm on your side. I just need you to tell me the truth. Then maybe I can help.
I'm telling you. I'm not a synth. You have to believe me.
Let's all just calm down. No one has to die.
No, he wants me dead. He's never gonna stop. I have to kill him. Don't...
Look, all I need is for you to put down the gun. Then we can talk this through.
No. No, he'll kill us both.
How exactly did this happen?
How this, fine. I was on my way to Bunker Hill. I round a bend, and I see this guy, me, gun drawn, ready to fire. After that, it's a blur. We scuffle for a while, but I won. Now, I don't know what else I can say to convince you he's the synth. Now, are you gonna get out of my way?
You know what? Just kill him.
What? No!
It's done.
It's the only way to be 100%.
I need to get out of
sure
here.
God, I'm still shaking.
Hi.
Why the hell would the Institute want to replace me?
sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.